Class 4 SOF IMO 2025 to 26 Question Set A, Questions and Solutions. Logical Reasoning Question Number 1. Suhani is facing the health club. She turns 3 by 4 towards her left and then makes a 1 by 2 turn towards right. What will she be facing now? She rotates 3 fourths of a circle, which is 360 degrees. So she turns 3 by 4 into 360 degrees, which is equal to 270 degrees to her left. Now she faces the temple. Next, she makes a half turn to her right. Half of 360 degrees is 180 degrees to her right. And now she ends up facing the school. Logical reasoning question number 2. If the day before yesterday was Wednesday, then what will be the 15th day from today? First, let's make columns as day before yesterday, yesterday and today. If day before yesterday was Wednesday, then yesterday would be Thursday and today would be Friday. 15 days from Friday, counting today as day 1, we will get the same day as Friday. Logical reasoning question number 3. How many of the following letters have at least one line of symmetry? Except N and Q, all the letters have at least one line of symmetry. Logical reasoning question number 4. Find the missing pattern in the given figure. Here, from 125 to 145, 20 is added. And from 145 to 170, 25 is added. Similarly, adding 20 and 25 have been alternated. Therefore, the missing figure will be 215. Logical reasoning question number 5. If all the digits which are factors of 5 are removed from the given arrangement, then what will be the fourth element to the right of second element from the left end? Removing 5 factors, we get the following. Now, find the second element from the left, that is the at symbol. And the fourth element to the right of the at symbol is 3. Logical reasoning question number 6. Select the odd one out. In A option, inside there is a 4-sided figure and outside there is a 6-sided figure. In the B option, inside there is a 4-sided figure and outside a 3-sided figure. In C option, inside there's a 5-sided figure and outside there's a 4-sided figure. And in the D option, inside figure is 6-sided and the outside figure is 5-sided. Here, in option A, the outer shape has more sides, but in the other pictures, the inner shape has more sides. So, the odd one out will be the A option. Logical reasoning question number 7. Select the correct mirror image of the given figure. The correct mirror image will be the B option. Logical reasoning question number 8. Which of the following words cannot be formed from the letters of the given word? Mentor needs the letter T, but empowering does not contain the letter T. All other words can be made from the letters available. Logical reasoning question number 9. Select a figure from the options which is exactly embedded in the given figure as one of its parts. As we can clearly see, the B option is embedded in the figure as one of its parts. Logical reasoning question number 10. If Dairy Milk chocolate is called cap and cap is called bell and bell is called ball, then dash is generally used in temples to announce the start of worship. The item used to start to announce the start of the worship is bell, but here bell is called ball. So ball is used to start the worship. Mathematical reasoning question number 11. Which of the following gives the least value? A is equal to 159, B is equal to 604, C is equal to 393, and D is equal to 417. Here, we can see that the A option is the least value. Mathematical reasoning question number 12. The given list shows the names of friends of Advik. Which fraction of names are starting with an vowel? Total number of friends are 9, and the name starting with vowel is 4. So the fraction will be 4 by 9. Mathematical reasoning question number 13. The given clock is 50 minutes fast. What would be the actual time after 2 hours 15 minutes? The clock is 15 minutes fast. So the actual time is 8 o'clock minus 50 minutes is equal to 7:10. As we can see here in the clock, it shows 8 o'clock. That's why we're taking 8 o'clock minus 50 minutes. The time after 2 hours 15 minutes is equal to 9:25. Mathematical reasoning question number 14. The number represented by the given abacus is 45,270. Mathematical reasoning question number 15. The given bar graph shows the number of laptops manufactured by a company over the given 5 months. Study the graph carefully and answer the following questions. How many less laptops were manufactured in February than January and May together? Laptops manufactured in January and May together is 7,000. Laptops manufactured in February is 3,750. So, 3,250 less laptops were manufactured in February than January and May together. Mathematical reasoning question number 16. Find the fraction of number of laptops manufactured in March to the number of laptops manufactured in April. Number of laptops manufactured in March is equal to 2,000 and manufactured in April is equal to 3,250. Fraction of number of laptops manufactured in March to the number of laptops manufactured in April is equal to 2000 by 3250, which is equal to 8 by 13. Mathematical reasoning question number 17. Which of the following figures has exactly two lines of symmetry? The B option has two lines of symmetry. Mathematical reasoning question number 18. If the weight of each book is the same, then the weight of the bag is dash grams. Here, one division is equal to 2 units. Weight of 8 books is equal to 2.6 kgs and weight of 1 book is equal to 0.325 kgs. Weight of 3 books plus 1 bag is equal to 2.2 kgs and 3 into 0.325 plus 1 bag is equal to 2.2 kgs. 0.975 plus 1 bag is equal to 2.2 kgs. Therefore, weight of 1 bag is equal to 1.225 kgs. That is 1,225 grams. Mathematical reasoning question number 19. Find the perimeter of the shaded part of the given figure. Perimeter of the shaded part is equal to 28 into 4, number of sides into length of sides, which is equal to 112 cm. Mathematical reasoning question number 20. If triangle plus star plus star plus star plus star is equal to 120 and star plus star plus star minus triangle is equal to 55, then star is equal to? Given 4 star plus 1 triangle is equal to 120, that is equation 1. 3 star minus triangle is equal to 55, that is equation 2. Adding equation 1 and equation 2, we get 4 star plus triangle plus 3 star minus triangle is equal to 120 plus 55. 7 star is equal to 175. Now 1 star is equal to 25. So the answer is the A option. Divya bought 6 bottles of orange juice, each of 1500 ml capacity for a picnic. If 6 liters 750 ml of juice was consumed, then how much juice is left with her? One bottle contains 1500 ml. Therefore, 6 bottles contain 9000 ml. Amount of juice consumed is 6750 ml. Amount of juice left is equal to 2 liters 250 ml. Everyday mathematics question number 22. For a venue decoration, an event manager needs 4,580 red flowers, 7,150 flowers, and 2,375 orange flowers. How many total flowers does he need in all? The addition of red flowers, white flowers, and orange flowers is the total flowers needed in all. So, totally we need 14,105 flowers. Everyday mathematics question number 23. Anjali has some numbers as shown on the board. How many of the given numbers has 60 as place value of 6? 4 numbers have 60 as place value of 6. Everyday mathematics question number 24. Ashmiha wants to fence a rectangular garden with wire. If the length of the garden is 75 meters and breadth is 20 meters less than the length, then how much total wire does she need in all? Length of the garden is 75 meters. Breadth of the garden is equal to 55 meters. Perimeter is equal to 2 into L plus B, which is equal to 260 meters. Total wire needed for her is 260 meters. Everyday mathematics question number 25. The total number of children in a class is 40. If the fraction of the class that was present on Monday is 31 by 40, then how many children were absent on that day? Total number of children in a class is 40. Given 31 by 40 is the fraction of the class that was present. From this, we know that 31 children are present and 9 students are absent. Everyday mathematics question number 26. Vivek went every morning for his running practice. He ran 5 km 150 meter on Monday, 3 km 250 meter more on Tuesday than on Monday. Then how much total distance did he run on both the days? Vivek went for a morning walk on Monday, 5 km 150 meters, and on Tuesday is equal to 3 km 250 meters plus 5 km 150 meter, which is equal to 8 km 400 meters. So total distance covered is 13 km 550 meters. Everyday mathematics question number 27. Rashi bought 56 cookies from the market, out of which 14 are chocolate cookies, 28 are butter cookies, and rest are sugar cookies. What fraction of total cookies bought were sugar cookies? Total cookies is equal to 56. Chocolate cookies plus butter cookies is equal to 42, and the number of sugar cookies is equal to 14. So fraction of sugar cookies is equal to 14 by 56, which is equal to 1 by 4. Everyday mathematics question number 28. XYZ publication published a new book having 648 pages. How many total pages are there in 37 such books? Number of pages in one book is equal to 648. Number of pages in 37 books is equal to 23,976. Everyday mathematics question number 29. A librarian ordered 40 math books and 35 science books from the library. If each math book cost 125 rupees and each of science books cost 92 rupees, then how much did she have to pay for the books? Cost of the total math books is equal to rupees 5,000. Cost of the total science books is equal to rupees 3,220. Total amount paid is equal to rupees 8,220. Everyday mathematics question number 30. Mayak drew a figure as shown in the. How many lines of symmetry does the figure have? It has only 2 lines of symmetry. Achieve a section question number 31. Read the given statements carefully and state T for true and F for false. First one. 2 is the smallest odd prime number. 2 is the smallest even prime number, not the odd prime number. So it is false. Second one, the number of factors of largest 3-digit prime number is 5. For any prime number, the number of factors for it is 2, that is 1 and itself. So this statement is also false. The HCF of 36 and 144 is 36. 144 is a multiple of 36. So HCF of 36 and 144 is 36. So only the third option is true. Achieve a section question number 32. The given figure shows the amount of water in 4 beakers at first. Mohit poured the water of beaker S equally to the beakers P and Q and then poured 150 ml of water from beaker R to S. Which of the following options shows the correct descending order of the beakers as shown per water contained in them? Initial amount of water in each beaker is equal to P 500 ml, Q 200 ml, R 950 ml, S 400 ml. After pouring S to P, Q and after pouring R to S, final amount of water in each beaker will be P 700 ml, Q 400 ml, R 800 ml, S 150 ml. So the correct descending order will be the C option. Achieve a section question number 33. First, let us rearrange the figure Q and find the shaded and unshaded parts in each of the figure. Number of shaded parts in P is 10 by 16 and number of shaded parts in Q is 3 by 10. A. 2 by 5 part of figure P is shaded. False. 2 by 5 is not shaded. B. The difference between the unshaded and shaded fraction of figure Q is 3 by 5. Unshaded part of Q is 7 by 10. The difference between the unshaded and shaded fraction of figure Q is equal to 4 by 10, not 3 by 5. The unshaded fraction of figure P is more than the shaded fraction of figure Q. Unshaded fraction of figure P is equal to 3 by 8. and 3 by 8 is greater than 3 by 10. So this statement is true. 3 by 8 is greater than 3 by 10 because when the numerators are the same, the fraction with the smallest denominator is greater. So the D option is the correct option. Achiever section question number 34. How many minimum number of squares must be shaded so that the given figure has exactly one line of symmetry? First, let us check the diagonal symmetry. Let us observe the dotted lines to find out which ones we need to shade. As we see here, the one square should be shaded. The two squares should be shaded. The three squares should be shaded. The four square should be shaded. And the 5 square should be shaded. Now, if we put the other way of diagonal, we can see that total number of 9 squares need to be shaded to make it symmetrical. In horizontal and vertical, they are above 5, so we can just leave it. Now, they have asked what is the minimum number of squares that must be shaded. So, 5 is the minimum number of squares that must be shaded. Achiever section question number 35. The given pictograph shows the number of marbles in 6 different boxes. Study the pictograph carefully and answer the following questions. How many more marbles should be in box T so that it will have the same number of marbles as in box R? 96 minus 40 is equal to 56 marbles. So 56 more marbles are needed. Find the fraction of number of marbles in box S to the total number of marbles in box P and box Q together. Box Q plus P is equal to 128 and the fraction is equal to 64 by 128, that is 1 by 2. That's it for this video. Make sure to subscribe. Hit that like button and turn on post notifications so that you guys never miss out on a video that I upload.